is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are so happy to be back this evening, chilling, hanging out with our family, listening to some great music. But if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure you stick around and hit that subscribe button down at the bottom and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Every single day. So if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And we promise you guys,
don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. But brand new one, go ahead and ring that bell for new artist alert. Brand new to the channel, so we have no idea what to expect with this, but tell them who we got,
Mom. I'm excited because Jordan and I talk a lot about how we both love R&B. So when you guys said R&B. That this artist kind of helped define R&B sound, James Ingram, we have no clue who he is, and if he helped define a sound that we love so much.
He's gotta be a smooth dude.
Right, so we're listening to 100 Ways. That's the song you guys recommended. So let's get into it.
Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. James Ingram, 100 Ways. Let's get it. So wait, so you're saying like he's one of the godfathers of R&B?
They didn't say godfather, but said he helped define the sound of R&B.
All right, let's get it. I told you before we even started, this brother was going to be smooth.
Right, like I see how he could define the sound.
If he helped define the sound, like R&B guys and crooners, I feel like are some of the smoothest cats out there.
Right, like how much of the population are you guys responsible for by playing y'all's music and people having more children?
Exactly.
Right.
Like, those two genres and the people in it got to be some of the most smooth talking people of all time.
But what I love about him and his sound is everything about it is extremely clean. His voice is clean. The sound is clean. The instruments around him.
I love the key. Like, I feel like it's all keyboard.
Well, there's a really strong bass that I really, really like. And then that da-da-da. Don't listen to me.
The keyboard stands out a lot to me.
I think that's the part I'm kind of talking about. But I love it.
That with, you know, what you call smooth as butter voice.
He's smooth as butter, y'all.
Butter. Let's get back. Being cool won't help you keep a love warm. You just blow your only chance. Take the time to open up your heart. That's the secret of romance.
Sacrifice strategically placed and played at like the right perfect tempo, the right, like, you know what I mean, level. Like, nothing is overpowering anything. Everything is just perfect.
The scenery I get from this, like a dark room with all the round tables, the black cloth on it, lights are dim, and he's just up there singing.
Uh-huh. Yeah, like, absolutely. He's up there singing. No, he's actually giving you guys a playbook, to be honest. He's telling you 100 ways to make your girl feel special. So, I mean, he's like, he wrote it out for y'all. So I bet you ladies be playing the song, like, in the background and like, I hope he's listening.
It's absolutely smooth. Like Billy Ocean, him and Billy Ocean, the smooth.
His voice is—it's very smooth. Everything is clean. Like I said, it's not just his voice. Everything around him is just so, perfect.
It gives me kind of jazz feel as well. But
it's probably that heavy sax.
It's the heavy sax is what's doing that for sure. James Ingram, my man.
It was just, everything was such a smooth operated system in that whole song.
So clean. Guys, I could definitely see how he helped the R&B sound. No doubt about it.
Absolutely. It was so sweet, and it sounded just amazing. I really like James Ingram, so thank you for suggesting
that. And if you want to know how to please your girl, how to make
James
her happy,
Ingram.
Hey, listen to my man James Ingram. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you.
And if you hear a little bit in the background, we got
Kiya in the room.
Kiya's in the room, sorry.
Remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, you guys have a goal every day. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Just to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.